then you get the horn.
I've been trying for so long. Let you know. Let you know.
Fucking troll.
It is time for the AP Moo. Moo.
Not a Moo Moo, but Moo.
Moo.
Look, that's a little drawing on his back. Kind of. Look at those slippers, too. That's sexy. When his E is down, then I'll go in for a trade. And that's now.
Now I'm angry.
Where is the young Pope Elter? There he is. I thought I was about to take a rest, so I used the potion. Taking some creep damage to make the lane freeze, so I don't just overuse the potion. Still not a good use of potion, but the health increase. I'm gonna go for Q at level 3, because I want to try to get him low, make him use potions. Smart thing to freeze the lane like this because Alistar just provides a lot of pressure. Like, he's so scared of Olaf ganking because I set up gank so well. Holy fucking shit, you're solo. The TP, fuck! Yeah, Pope Elter got pretty lucky there. Holy fucking shit. If Krabs is bothered to gank mid, this would be so fucking easy. Did you just say 80 carry players?
Nothing can hold me back.
Holy fucking shit, Jinx is 4 kills.
You must follow.
Stop, stop, go. If I commit, can I keep
Wow.
No.
Yeah, I'll kill six. I thought he was gonna ult himself, so he would trade ults, but he didn't. Nice, finally he ganked. That Darius gank early was so fucking instrumental. It's okay, I'm back in the lane now, it's really nice. Aw, oh, damn, good ward by Darius. He might go to our blue. Yeah, he does. And I get Sheen also beating him pretty hard. Fuck, I thought Crumbs was here. So he just got shit off. Oh my god, why the fuck is there bottom lane there? Seven, oh jinx.
Nothing can hold me back.
Fuck, I pressed my Q too early.
Nothing can hold me back.
see if we can get this Jinx. Finally, I got him. I have ult in 20, then I can kill Jinx as well. When I have ult, I'll try to go on him. Hog, I need farm.
Now I'm angry. You must follow.
Fuck, I shouldn't have wasted my Q. Rip music, true.
Nothing can hold me back.
What's our next step? I definitely need some farm. I did get kills, but I still need some farm. Good dragon. Can we get some farm, dude? I think my passive get the creeps. Rocket. Make sure we get it. At least Kale doesn't have a lot more farm than me, so I'm still in this game for sure. Damn it. Crumbs, why DC? Rip crumbs. Yep, next item is DFG indeed. And then I have Void Staff coming up after that, so. They all flash after me. Run. Flash. Wait, you got food? Oh. That's what you call food? Oh god, this Jinx is a god. Holy moly. Oh wow. You should make it a comeback. Crumbs! Crumbs! Why you DC? Why? Crumbs! No man, I can't say it in all chat because then they'll.
No, they will not.
They cannot know. It is of utmost importance. It's outside the brush. And it shows on the fucking tower as well. Jinx is really fed. The rest of the team aren't really that fed. We would have won this game easily if Crumbs was here, but I still believe. We can make a comeback, and Crumbs can come back in like 5 minutes and we'll be okay. I just can't really kill Mundo. Oh shit, I forgot this was spawning. Damn it, Crumbs, we need you! We need you, Crumbs! Siege against BM, or Siege against DC. Nice BM though. They don't really have like hard CC, so I can do that. Just a poke. Oh, this is good. This might be good. I can come in from behind. Whatever, let's try. I believe with the right engage that we can win. Oh, fuck, they see me though. crumbs! Just reconnect already! Damn it. I don't wanna lose because I'm fucking DC. Oh, the true damage! Oh well, next game will be better. We were ahead and then Crumbs DC'd and we lost, so it's okay, no big deal. We'll win next game. I'll play some